Because he has freed me from that thing, that place called sin. Tomorrow.